沮丧、害怕和惊慌当中，他向耶和华陈明自己正在经历的这些极度的苦难。
You look at verses 6 and 7.
大家看看第六、第七节。
I am weary with my sighing. Every night I make my bed swim. I dissolve my couch with my tears. My eye has wasted away with grief. It has become old because of all my adversaries.
在第六、第七节说，我因哀哼而困乏，我每夜流泪，把床榻飘起，把褥子湿透。我因忧愁，眼睛干瘪，又因我一切的敌人眼睛昏花。
So you see, he accepts the fact of his own helplessness to bring back his good health.
他很清楚，他现在这种情况，这个极度的忧伤，他的这个忧愁是让他整个人都从健康的角度都是急剧的下滑。
At the same time, he acknowledges that God can do it, but why is it taking so long?
与此同时，他也有信心知道神可以救他，神可以赦免他。但是呢，他因为经历的苦难和沮丧实在太深，他根本就不知道，他一直在想着耶和华，你什么时候，你几时才救我呢
？And so he explains how he is reacting to the condition he is passing through.
所以他在这里就用这个诗呢，就把它写出来，他自己对自己所经历的这么一种可怕的状况，他的反应是怎样。
And that was in verses 6 and 7 that we just read.
我们刚才读的六节七节就是在表明这个情况。
Now this is something that happens very often when it's a song of discouragement. The songs end similar to this.
这个我们后面看见这个诗篇是的结尾是通常就是很相似，就当这样的情形发生的时候，诗篇最后是这样结尾的。我们来看看第六篇诗篇六到底是怎么结尾的。
And that is, in the end of the psalm, he confesses that in God there is hope.
这个大卫在这个诗篇的最结尾的时候，他把一个非常非常共同的一个很重要的一个结论点出来，就是在这么一种无助无望可怕的极度的这种低谷的时候呢，在耶和华里面有希望。
We see in verse 8 he says depart from me all you who do iniquity.
你看在第八节他说你们一切作孽的人都离开我。
Because the Lord has heard the voice of my weeping.
他说因为耶和华听了我哀哭的声音。
The Lord has heard my supplication.
他说主耶和华听了我的恳求。
The Lord receives my prayer.
他说耶和华必收纳我的祷告。
He knows that the Lord has heard the voice of his weeping, that he has heard his supplications and received his request. He actually received his request.
所以你看在第八第九节他连续讲了 三个方面，他说耶和华听了我哀哭的声音，耶和华听了我的恳求，耶和华必收纳我的祷告。
And then verse 10 All my enemies shall be ashamed and greatly dismayed. They shall turn back, they shall suddenly be ashamed.
我的一切仇敌都必羞愧，大大惊惶，他们必要退后，忽然蒙羞。
You see, but what David is saying is that becauseGod has heard his, has received his request, has heard his supplications. He will be able to face his enemies in confidence. He's not going to worry about them anymore.
所以第十节实际上是表明一个什么问题呢？就是大卫有信心在耶和华里面找到赦罪，找到希望。所以呢，他有这个勇气可以面对他一切的仇敌，使得他不再因为。他不再是蒙羞的，倒是让他的仇敌羞愧。
See, we tend to relate to our times of discouragement like David did.
所以当我们有极大的沮丧，在我们生命中有很大的挫折的时候，我们要像大卫王一样，来对这样的一种状况有这样正确的反应。
We see our own helplessness.
我们会看见我们自己的无望无助。
And then our view of life becomes fuzzy. We don't can't see it correctly.
然后当这么一种巨大的挫折和苦难临到我们的时候，我们有时候对人生的理解、看世界的眼光都会出现偏差。
So we make our petition to God to help us.
所以我们唯一的出路就是来到耶和华面前，来到神面前，求他来帮助我们。
And the Lord in the New Testament, the Lord tells us that the Holy Spirit helps us out in this.
哦，在新约圣经里面讲的神的应许是圣灵将要啊作为我们的这个保惠师，他要来保守和帮助我们。
But the Holy Spirit prays for us, because he understands more clearly our situation than we do ourselves.
有的时候我们自己不懂祷告，但是圣灵用说不出来的叹息亲自为我们祈求祷告。有的时候我们根本不知道如何开口祷告，但是圣灵会替我们做祈求祷告。
So what David has gone through here is a thoroughly human way of relating to discouragement.
这个大卫经历的这么一种这么一种黑暗的时光是反映出来一个像你我一样，我们也可能会经历这么一种状况，我们的自然的反应会是如何。
But like David, we should not stay in the cloud.
但是呢，像大卫王一样，我们看见他尽管有像一般的人的同样的软弱，同样的无助绝望，但是呢，我们从属灵角度看，从大卫身上看见，我们不应该在这种云雾的一种迷茫的云雾当中就失去了完全的失去。
So we must let our faith look to God and accept the fact that He is in control.
我们必须还是要怀着信心转向神，举目向上，看从耶和华那里去寻找希望。
And look to the Lord, not to people, and come out of your doldrums.
我们必须要不是再把眼睛盯着人，从人群中去找帮助，我们是要定睛仰望坐宝座的神，从他那里寻找安慰和帮助。
You see how David handled this petition there.
所以我们现在看见诗篇六里面诗人大卫是如何，大卫王是如何来处理这他自己的生命当中这个最黑暗的时光。
Let's look at another one, Psalm 16.
我们再来看看诗篇的第十六，这是另外一个祈求诗篇。
And David calls out to God, "Preserve me, O Lord, for I take refuge in Thee."
这个是在十六篇的第一节说，神啊，求你保佑我，因为我投靠你。
He asks God to preserve him. And a reason why he thinks God should preserve him is because he takes refuge in God.
这个在第一节里面很有讲究的，他说主啊，你保守我，你保佑我。为什么主求你保佑我呢？因为是我投靠了你。
Look at those verses following. I said to the Lord, Thou art my Lord. I have no great, no good besides thee.
在第二节说，我的心呢，你曾对耶和华说，你是我的主，我的好处不在你以外。
As the saints who are on the earth, they are the majestic ones in whom is all my delight.
在第三节说，论到世上的圣明，他们又美又善，是我最喜悦的。
So he goes on to say how his delight is in the saints who are in the earth.
他这里讲到是在世上的这个圣明，在这个就活在地上的圣明，他们是又美又善，是神喜悦的。
So they are the ones who do not turn to other gods.
那些世上的信神的、信耶和华的圣明，他们从来就不去拜别神了。
You see, in verse 4, the sorrows of those who have bartered for another god will be multiplied. I shall not pour out their libations of blood, nor shall I take their names upon my lips. I don't have anything to do with those kind of people, but those who follow God, I do.
这些这个世上的圣明呢，他们是 不拜假神的，但是那些不是神的圣名的呢，说是以别神代替耶和华的，这些人呢，他们的愁苦必要加增，他们所浇奠的血我不献上，我的嘴唇也不提别神的名义，就是圣名和世上不是圣洁这个神的圣名的有区别。